One of the candidates for the Meghalaya Legislative Assembly election in the early months of 2023, Sunshine Makri, today formally announced the opening of his office chamber at Umsning Patarim in Ribhoi district. The opening of the office is to facilitate the various needs of the people. The opening of this office was graced by R.B. Shadab, the president of Umsning Constituency People's Forum, and others.
Kopi ini ka step kamtam kalau kasih buat kerpang ha dan marba ini ka office ini lagi open play dan ya terkam no ide ka ini ka kam election arja mulai but ka staff jom UCPF lagi ada dalam ini ke nakdem semua nakit buat kerjaan ya baru kita nakit kam dan punya trash tom yang muda jomi kami push tak kat home